song is inspired by a really good friend of mine, Mr. Tom Palmacci. Thank you, Tom.